We are now getting a look inside a Fort Myers church that caught fire last night. A neighboring bookstore also went up in flames. And tonight, we know what caused it, an overloaded electrical outlet. ABC 7's Alex Howard talked with the bookstore owner and the church minister about whether they will rise up from the ashes.
Well, this bookstore is a total loss here at Unity of Fort Myers after a fire ripped through this church early yesterday evening.
By the time I got here, there were the police, the fire department, paramedics, and they were all around here.
On Monday, all Reverend Crystal Muldrow could do was assess the damage to Unity of Fort Myers bookstore, a building that yesterday a passerby noticed was smoking. Firefighters say it was an older overloaded electrical circuit that sparked this fire.
We are very blessed that one of our neighbors came through and joined our property and spotted and immediately called so that we didn't lose the building.
Fortunately, first responders were so fast, they managed to save most of the building. But the hard work of Christine Spicer, including hundreds of books and religious items, went up in smoke.
Not only with the bookstore, but also the Friendship Hall. It's a gathering place for us after church, just to be connected with each other. There's a lot of me in there.
And while Reverend Muldrow says they plan to rebuild, they still have to wait to figure out how much it'll cost. But for now, they still have each other.
So I want that again. Personally, I need that again. This was a place for me as well.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Alex Howard, ABC 7.